Crosby Chieftains and the Crest Kangaroos mean that Lubbock Cooper's Pirate Field would be pretty awesome if those mascots actually played. Top of the second, scoreless Crest's Dylan Morphis hits it to short. He's thrown out at first, but it's enough to bring home Zant Tye, who breaks the tie. 1-0 Kangaroos with the lead. Same inning, Ruse trying to add to the lead, but Crosbyton's Dylan Dose strikes out a couple batters. That ends the threat, keeps it a one-run game for the Chieftains. Same score, top of the fourth, Kangaroos on second and third. Zant Tye at the plate. He hits it through. It gets to left field. Two Kangaroos cross the plate. That'd be enough in this one. The Crest Kangaroos are area champions since it was just a one-gamer. They beat Crosbyton by a final of 3-0.